You could try relaxing when you're going with Dave. See if you can get more in. All
right.
It's even because it's a little light, right?
Mm-hmm.
Light doesn't mean weak.
True.
It just means I'm tracking light until I want to use it. Light is fast.
Oh.
I'm not to myself.
Don't get terrible. With your body, not a dog.
Like that?
Come closer. Right now you can hit me. See? Mm. So like, in other words, you want to kind of crash like I did to you before.
Okay.
So like, throw this in the air.
Alright.
You get to this, come here. Right.
Okay.
Now put the elbow in front of it. Do the same thing. You see what I mean?
Yeah.
That right.
The thing is,
you were doing is you're going one.
Hey, David. Sean. Just one tight.
I get so blue.
I'm
tired.
Okay.
Here.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Here,
it's kind of more like that. It's on the inside of this one. Here, you can hold this to your arm.
Right. Okay.
Right. Or vice versa. Think of it as this is in space. You're going to pull you to the flank. If I'm strong, right?
Yeah.
Like, and you pull on this, and I'm strong, so I really want to go.
Yeah.
Just pull you around instead.
Okay.
Same. One is one. You know what I mean? Both are effective.
Even if I do drop into it.
It's a problem, right?
Yeah.
Look, I have this, I have this, or I have this. Right? You feel how you see how you have more?
Mm-hmm.
Right? Or twist. Me.
Whoa.
Right.
You just like
sink. You know what I mean?
You sink your elbow in at this point.
You're carrying all my weight. Once I touch this to here, mm-hmm. You can't lift me anymore. So just do that. If I'm here, put your ribs right onto this. See what happens?
Yeah.
It gets stuck.
Yeah.
So that's going to buy you enough time. If I keep on trying this, do it again. See, I'm lifting?
Yeah.
Hit me with the
elbow.
Whoa! See what I'm saying?
That's cool.
So that's how you get out of it.
Right?
If you got that, if I want my arm back, stop. If I roll it, you can strengthen me. If you want, you can jam me and hit me. First jam.
So how do you jam?
Balance.
Right here? Yeah. Oh, wait, how do you. Oh!
Brief. It's a brief uproot.
Mm. Okay.
It's enough. Easy, guys.
Yeah.
That was fast. He did not. You saw that shot? Easy, guys.
It was there.
Wow. That was quick. Just let it go by.
Oh.
Yep.
Yeah.
Just add a little softness to your Wing Chun. You're good. You're a little more changeable. He's got this. Drive and it's good. A little allow for another option.
Yeah, I mean, I'm still learning that as I go. And even in cheese house bar, I'm like tensional.
Yeah. You got a little action.
Yeah.
It's still fast. Right, go like that.
See what you're doing before?
Right, wait, go like that. It's a Wing Chun dummy. Right?
Okay.
How many hits is that?
It's like six, seven hits.
you know, it's like, right? So if it was for real,
right,
you just charge that fast. I don't, people can't adjust for that, so.
Yeah.
In here we learn foreign skill.
Ready? What's up?
Okay.
Bounce.
Got it.
Do it. Don't hurt me, but just do it. A little contraction. Right. Feel how it wants to go?
Yeah.
Feel, relax. I'm inside.
Wow. All
right. I'm in here.
Oh, well, that's going to knock someone out.
Ribs and over. Well, if you're inside, it's ribs and face.
Okay.
If it's outside, it's ribs and then roll.
Okay.
This is going to be almost like a bolt, almost like a ridge, but using the elbow.
Got it.
Right? Boom, and then face up. Right, you see what I mean?
Yeah.
It's like boom.
Right?
Boom.
All right. Yeah. Yeah.
Step on it.
I think so.
Oh,
shit.
This is the one from
Okay. Yeah.
Shit.
Yeah.
Sean.
I broke his toe.
Not my toe.
Stomped on it. I just had to go for it, man. I had to go for it.
Did you break it for real?
No,
I had a guy out.